So we're sitting here with Dallas Green from the hit band Alexis on Fire.
Hit band.
And he's stringing his guitar.
Yes.
All right. What's your middle name, Dallas?
I have three of them.
Let's hear all three of them.
Michael, John, Albert.
Albert. I like Albert.
Okay.
So are you excited to play Scene this year?
I am very excited because this is like, it's like the best, it's like the best thing. I mean, you know what I mean? Like, we can just, it's like, I don't know. St. Catharines never has a lot of cool stuff going on because it's run by a bunch of old people that don't like to do anything fun. And to have Joel and Steve run this really awesome festival where, you know what I mean? Like, and then this year was so much fun because so many bands from out of town are playing and stuff like that, and it's like a lot of my friends are playing.
And you're playing twice this year.
I'm playing twice.
What do you usually like playing, acoustic, or do you like playing with Alexis?
I like playing with Alexis more because I get to freak out and headbang and stuff like that. But I enjoy doing the acoustic stuff every once in a while. It's just something different. You know
what I mean? When did you start off your music career?
Well, I've always been playing. Like, yeah. I've been playing guitar for about 17 years now, so. So
did you start, like, recording? I think you did a lot of demos and stuff in your basement.
Yeah. I started playing, like, in front of people when I was probably, like, in grade 7 or 8, I started playing. And then me and my friend Stuart used to do this acoustic thing.
And then there's Helicon Blue.
No, that was way before Helicon Blue.
Yeah, way before, but what about Helicon Blue?
And then Helicon Blue, and that was just kind of rock, whatever, and we used to play around here a lot, and then now I do Alexis.
Will you ever make any of that stuff available, like any of your older stuff?
Well, you can get the Helicon stuff on the internet.
But will you ever have it maybe available in stores ever?
No, definitely not. No.
Just for the hardcore fans that like this?
Yeah, well, I mean, that was something that was around when it was around, and that's... You know what I mean?
Yeah. Why bring back?
I like new stuff.
Like, for example, why remake Dawn of the Dead? What was wrong with the original one?
Although I liked it. Sorry. Sorry.
It was all good except for the Drowning Pool song at the end.
Yeah.
What are your top 5 favorite movies?
Top 5 favorite movies? Couldn't do it? I would say Casino is one of them. Color of Money. National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation. And a bunch more. But
bunch
those
more.
Three I love.
No, I guess next is top 5 favorite bands. If you had to pick some, what are some... What are bands that influenced you to start in the first place music?
Alice in Chains, when I was about 11 or 12, really made me love harmonies. And they made it possible to put really awesome harmonies in really aggressive music. I really like that. And Sunny Day Real Estate, Jeff Buckley.
Right on.
Stuff like that.
So do you have any last words for the camera?
Rock on.
Rock on. Words of wisdom from Dallas Green. Thank you very much.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Ladies and gentlemen, right here is Cash Money T-shirt. Great band called Keep It Up, made it. Let me just talk to you about the design here. We have a young gentleman at his computer, probably shit talking, probably, you know,
porn
saying
serpent.
Bad things, porn serpent maybe. And then of course the monster arm coming through and strangling him, followed by a check yourself. Righteous t-shirt, righteous band. Keep it up.
How much is the t-shirt?
$12.
$12. Get your Keep It Up t-shirt.
Get your Keep It Up.
Dear Jane, it should say Dear Jane I somewhere. That's okay. That's okay. Because everybody's coming at 4 o'clock.
Hello!
All right, one more time there.